Record a macro. Click the Developer tab. In the code area, click Macro Security. In the Macro Settings area, select the Enable All Macros radio button. Click OK. In the code area, click Record Macro. In the Macro Name field, enter a name for the macro. In the Shortcut Key field, enter a lowercase or uppercase letter to be used as a control combination key. From the Store Macro in drop-down, select the workbook where to save the macro. In the Description field, enter a description for the macro. Click OK to start recording. Perform the actions to be recorded. Click the Developer tab. In the Code area, click Stop Recording. This is the process to record a macro.